I am very honored that President-elect Trump has asked me to join his team. If confirmed, I look forward to working with him, Vice President-elect Pence, and all of you.
Betsy DeVos is a huge threat to the public education. I'm a public educator, so I believe that every student deserves an opportunity to learn, and she's a threat to that.
You should be so proud of yourself.
Dr. Bethune described what she hoped her legacy would be. The beautifully written testament cited love. This issue was a very huge example of the Obama administration's overreach to suggest a one-size-fits-all federal government approach, top-down approach to issues that are best dealt with and solved at a personal level and a local level. The notion that a school must diminish due process rights to better serve the victim only creates more victims.